Inspection on Quay Street or State Street for J. Thomas. Today is February 3rd. Doing an interior inspection after we were able to unclog this sewer line. Pushed out about 55 feet. We only had about 30 in outside, only 15 in inside. So we're going to pull back from here. Root intrusion through the line. Line is opened up now. We got a toilet pulled upstairs. We're going to pull back from here. Show what this line looks like. Really thick section of root intrusion, about right at the base of the stack. You can see our cameras a hard time pulling back through it.